vision for money, I'm doing damage. Using all of my struggles to my advantage, but this hate that I'm getting is slowly making me savage. Getting sick and I'm traveling coast to coast. I got money, I'm valid enough to post. Breadwinner, my pockets are stuffed with toast. I don't know you little nigga, don't tag me in what you post.
These girls don't want me for me.
Stop. Ooh, can't show nobody no more. Ooh.
Huh? You think they gonna give it to me?
Okay.
She's trying to make me go downstairs, bro.
Guy, come down and get it. His name's Daryl, okay?
Really? Straight up?
It's a... Yes. He'll be right in front of Trader Joe's. Okay, thank you. I want your food, so you can go get it.
You guys... She don't want me to be on live with y'all.
You want me to talk to him
until
you come back?
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, I don't like this. Hey, y'all. I'm about to post a new video. Make sure you get the right food, okay?
Huh?
Tell him your name is Daryl, okay?
Are you already downstairs?
Yes. I don't know what to talk about. I'm about to end this. I'm about to hang up, okay? No, I'm about to hang up. Here. Huh? No. Go before he leave. Y'all, he needs somebody to redecorate his house. Look at, what is this? He needs some nice little picture frames. Some nice little bar stools over there. I'm not talking about nothing. I'm just trying to post my video. Y'all want me to release Coochie Gang? 5,000 people come in here and not release Coochie Gang. I'm still on. Be quiet. He's scared I'm going to go through his phone or something, y'all. Why he came all the way back in here to tell me that. These comments are hella delayed. Daryl's and song stuck in my head. I'm not gonna talk, so if y'all gonna stay in here, you gotta wait till Daryl come back. Hello? Is this Uber Eats? Yes, he's coming. He's black with curly hair. He has on a black sweatshirt. He's coming down now. Okay, alright, bye-bye. The Uber guy just asked me what he looks like. What?